set point number four. Anderson, there was a net violation there. And that ball off the block and out of bounds. The United States is going to challenge. And I think that they've got an argument here. We'll see if the net touch, we'll see if the net touch was at the top of the tape, because that's the only fault so far. Brazil is celebrating for the moment. But this is a good challenge for the United States. Crowd is waiting, waiting for the video proof. Really like the challenge system. Each team gets two challenges per set. You keep your two challenges if it is proven correct. And there it is. Good work by the American coaching staff. Look at that. Netted with his head. A net touch. A net touch at the top of the net. Rilo saying there was no net touch, but the video proof. Did that look like he was in contact with the net? They're going to check once again, I think. I don't think this is in the rules, but this is really important. This is really an important call. There it is right there. You can see it as plainly as can be. That's a net. That's a net violation. You can see the net move. That's a net violation on Brazil. It was close. There it is. You can see. As Murillo went to pike over the net, he contacted the top of the tape with his forehead. Was a net violation.
Because it was very clear touch of the net. Okay?
No question. Okay. It shows it on our net camera, and then it showed it even more conclusively on the video replay. So a net violation. The call was correct. Stuff blocked by Max Holt. And now the United States will have their second set point. Would you expect any less?